You've really got the Puranic and spiritual. You're also resplendent here today that I really feel like I'm dressed like a chambermaid. and the king and queen of this evening are definitely Mr. and Mrs. E. Tiffany. I'd like to start by thanking Peter Lee for putting together this amazing exhibition, and you will see from it the very diverse history of the Sarong Kebaya. I'm actually very struck by this distinctive dress. It's now so much a part of Singapore, and yet it has sources far beyond our shores, and far beyond the Chinese and Malay heritage that we typically associate it with and the typical Peranakan culture. The Sarong Kebaya is in fact a fusion of many cultures, a melting pot like delicious Peranakan food. This exhibition is perfectly suited for the Peranakan Museum. It is also perfectly suited for the Asian Civilisations Museum as a whole and its mission. Our mission is to explore Asian cultures that have contributed to Singapore's identity. But more importantly, we want to illuminate how these cultures interacted and influenced each other. And we are also concerned with how Asia interfaced with the rest of the world. Under the leadership of our new director, Alan Chong, we hope to highlight these cross-cultural connections. For example, the spread of religions in Asia, or the role of trade in inspiring visual arts. Peranakan art is in fact a way of looking at the rest of Asia. On behalf of the Peranakan Museum and the Asian Civilizations Museum, I would like to thank Mr. and Mrs. Lee Kip Lee, who are here tonight, and our King and Queen. They have recently given us more than 400 kebayas, many of which are on display at this scholarly exhibition. This major gift constitutes a definitive survey of Peranakan kebayas, from their origins to their many manifestations that you will see in Singapore and the Malay archipelago. We are truly grateful to you, Mr. and Mrs. Lee, for this very special gift. I'm honored to open the exhibition of the Sarong Kebaya to the public. I hope that you get the Peranakan vibe when you go around. You don't allow Alan to steal any of your jewels. And I hope you find the exhibition rewarding and delightful, and that you have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much for coming.